Hi, my name is Niklas Karlsson and I'm from the town of Skellefteå in northern Sweden. Today we're going to show you two different scenarios in virtual reality safety education. The first scene in the virtual reality safety education is how to put out an electrical fire in a mine. In the second scenario, we learn how to get into a safety chamber if there is an emergency. And also what to do in the safety chamber. The purpose of virtual reality safety education is to, in a safe environment, try an unsafe situation and how to best learn from it. This is the future of safety education. Please contact us if you find this interesting. Thank you for your time.